DiscoHiro-Vision, Jonathan Navarro. I'm here on another adventure, but actually, you know what? It's more of an experience, right? I'm here to try out. When I say I'm here over at Sunshine Tree Terrace. We're going to try the new Dole Whip, inspired by Red, the pirate, the new pirate that's on Pirates of the Caribbean. All right, let's try this out. Let's go first with the strawberry Dole Whip. Oh my! Oh, that's Yeah, that's a very strong strawberry flavor. Compared to like the raspberry Hey Hey Dole Whip that they have over at Aloha Isle, the fruit flavor in this is like pretty spot on. Very, very sweet, but and very strawberry or heavy strawberry taste compared to the raspberry. It's like it's there. It's tart, a little bit tart, but it's kind of not. I don't want to say muted, but it's not as strong. Mm. Oh yeah, that's good. Oh, here you go. There's a little bit of soda. I'm gonna mix that in there. Oh, just pour it on. Mm. Yeah, that's really good. I'm not a big fan of fruit flavored sodas, but that's pretty damn good with Dole Whip. Right now, I'm gonna try this, this chocolate pirate hat. I don't know, I'm assuming it's just white chocolate that's dyed red. Mm. Mm. Yeah, just as I figured. Oh, yeah, look at that stain on my finger.
Mm. Alright, after having that red inspired Dole Whip float. I believe we got a visitor, Old Red herself, inside the Pirates of the Caribbean.
Oh, you lovely liver lover! Strike your feathers, dearie. Show up your flock.
Hey, send them hence, Davy Jones. It's the rum they want. Drink up, me hearties.
Do it for this short excursion to the Magic Kingdom. If you enjoyed this video, please like and comment down below. And if you like, please subscribe to my channel and hit that notification bell. That way you know when I'm on some new adventures out and about and enjoying some new experiences out here. And as Red mentioned, us guys, all we want is the rum. And there's a big old barrel of it over here. And it's all mine. All right, we'll see you in the next one.